Southern Cal elects to go for two and a possible victory. Winslow drops back to pass side, but George Katsopoulos intercepts for the Boilermakers, saving the day for Purdue. The Purdue fans went wild with joy.